guys, welcome back to my channel. I got my package, so let's see what's inside. It's a pink package, so you already know what it is. It's a IPSY April glam bag. This is my first time that I'm ordering one, so in this package they have the Vasanti concealer buffer. It's this brush for buffing concealer or maybe blending out the eyeshadows. So it's really good quality, I love it. So we have this beautiful butterfly, rose gold, pink and purple, like lavender, lilac, I don't know, it's like kind of a combination. Beautiful makeup bag. Okay. So we have this social butterfly card something. Fact, life is too short, just keep all the fun stuff happening right now. Actually, it's really true. We have here Bio Race Pore Tightening Pearl Clay Mask. This is how it looks from the outside. And from the inside, it looks like this. I will try it today, and I'll tell you in the next video what are my impressions about it. We have the Trust Fund Beauty. That liquid glow though, it's a liquid highlighter. This is how it looks like. I bend it a little bit. So this is what it looks like, and let's see this shade. Just putting tiny bit. This dot it is, so let's blend it on the hand. Ooh, it's like a bronzy undertone. This is the color, and like I said, it's a brown undertone, like bronzy. Next up we have the Meech and Mia. What is it? It's a Cooper shadow. So it's a translucent, it's like loose powder. See? It's really pretty. The last thing we have here is, of course, how can I? This is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Milan. Open. This is the color. Ooh, I like. Let's see. It's kind of soft, but yet it's edgy also. It's, if you like do two layers, it's pigmented like hell. So yeah, I love it that it's not shiny, but also it's creamy. It's like your lips won't be like, help, I need some water. So yeah, I really love this bag, seriously. So this is for the IPSY glam bag April, month April. So if you want me to do a video reviewing these products or products from my haul, like what I thought, how can you use it and stuff, let me know in the comment section below and I will try to do my best. I promise. I really promise. So see ya guys, and don't forget to subscribe to this motherfucker crazy family.